good God almighty, like back in the old days. You know, years ago, they had the A&R man to tell you what to play, how to play it, you know, whether it's disco or rock. But we just went in the studio and we did it. We had champagne in the studio, of course, you know, compliments of the company, and we just laid back and did it. So we hope you enjoy listening to this album half as much as we enjoy playing it for you, because we had a ball. Only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
It's more than a remix, man. I gotta let you know where I'm at with it. Shit. Couldn't pay me to lie as much as you guys did. Have enough trouble living up to what I did. My name scribbled on paper, put in a fire pit. I ain't stingy with living, I just ain't trying shit. And everything that I do, I try to get it done. When I ain't thinking of you, I'm finally having fun. Can't stress over loving you at my best now. I think I'm more busy with who is signing the checks now. More likely to say that shit with my chest now. More happy with keeping shit to myself now. Cause if I do, it's more likely I won't forget now. Falling action, finally wearing all my regret down. Got me thinking, the cap real whenever the ship is sinking. Would I rock Chris if you red table pinking? If you always hezzy, should I stop reaching? And that's the icing on the cake. When I'm touching them M's, can't come around fake. And inevitability ain't your town's fate. Deal is done, no jitters, it's only handshakes. 7-4, but I can never let you round 8. Yeah. 7-4, but I can never let you round 8. And that's the icing on the cake. Yeah. Bring out the champagne. Fuck all that lucky to be a shit that y'all want me on. I'm from the city of crabs and barrels, I'm Donkey Kong. Solo track, don't know why you thought you could sing along. Guarantee you I'm bricking Debo for Nia Long. Well, maybe not Felicia though. I'm out of line, shit you right, I'm only speaking though. Thoughts from a real nigga point of view. Cause if that shit was in the shots, guaranteed to shoot. That's the difference between me and you. This in reality, you faking violence cause it's cool. I'm from where niggas lose their life while they walk to school. My demographic is graphic, they demonstration is tragic. You might get left off in traffic, my channel ducking the static. Haters exposing the magic, there ain't much left to choose. And our streets became a muse. Meant for these social media leeches and social media preachers trying to put people in bleachers. These social media leakers, these social media tweeters, who the fuck is these niggas, people? I don't know where these niggas came from.